Ladies, gentlemen, meatbags alike, welcome back to Sullen's Sanctuary. I already forgot what I did yesterday, so, new plan of what's going on today. Wait, I think I do remember the in-between bits of yesterday, but the in-between was just gathering up some of those flying spider fangs and getting further into our devotion to our, group here. There was also the stenchma foul, that boss. If it wasn't for the poison, then things, well, I'm not sure what to complain more about, or point out more about, you know? Was it the poison or was it the ads? Because the ads I could feed off from, and the poison, I could just try to move out of the way. Try is the word. I'm ignoring you, horseman. I don't need you. I saw something else I wanted to get to yesterday, or explore out of curiosity. We can't go up, so we're going to go down. And we can't go across, never mind that, we're not exploring that way. Ignoring that way. So, yeah, the usual question, how's everyone doing? Hope you're all doing well. I'm just existing. Yeah, I don't need to worry about you, horseman. You're not on my to-do list right now. I could just try to kill it for the experience, or salt, whatever you want to call it. But nah, I'm not gonna stress that. I know there's a boat over to our west. Left being west, right? I just want to make sure on that. But I'm thinking of something else. Instead of going too far that way, let's go back to the Dome of Forgotten, since we hardly really, like, touched the area. A flintlock pistol. You know, I haven't really cared to buy one, so let's actually give it a try, shall we? I guess I did have to put ammunition in it. It's not automatic. Check chest, make sure it's not mimic. Some new armor? Heavy armor. Nope. Not for us. No thank you. gonna get used to this. That works. I've gotta get used to a pistol. And I didn't need to jump down in the first place. I'll get back to that chest later. Okay, I'm not dead. Hello. Oh. Yep. Oh. You. What? All right. Anything, Whisper Man? They're Whisper Men, apparently. No, no! Alright, so I suppose to be sincere, I am not a fan of the pistol. Just gotta wait for the bridge. We wait for it. All right. Merchant clothing, we'll probably just sell it. Yeah, a little thing I noticed is when you've got a rug like this with candles, it's most likely gonna have some Whisper Men. Amber Idol, we'll just take, run away. Checkpoint. Hmm. back to that checkpoint, shall we? I'm not a fan of the Bronze Knight being there. Wait for the bridge, wait for the bridge. There's the bridge. And they respawn, yay! Untouched Inquisitor. Alright. What you got? Crystal Sphere right there, not bad. A Lord's Orders. Good, 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 good. You're going down, you're going up, you're going up. Alright, let's go down, grab you. Wait for it. Yeah! Oh. Well. Done, am I right? Alright, well, we got some levels. We can finish up the Fortify Strength. Let's do that. You know, we don't really use strength in our abilities, but it would feel personally annoying if I did not cap it, you know? Besides, there's other weapons that probably require, like, good, like, strength modifiers. Or strength for their strength modifiers. Two more for that, let's see, let me do a little math, so it'd be 12, 13, and 16. Fail that jump. Right. I jump, I want to grab ledge. Whisper lady. Dread flame. Okay, that's stamina, that being reduced wound, that's healing, and that's more salt. Alright, hell of it. And we got another boss in the same area. Two bosses in one zone. Ain't that lovely? This air, it's so still. I was drawn to this dome for reasons I don't understand. It's so lonely here. I long for a friend, but I think I've driven everyone I loved away. Tell me, have you heard of Hardlight? I have, but let's say we haven't. Well then, let me tell you. Hardlight has been described as not unlikely crystallized moonbeams. It can only be seen and touched by those who possess the Hardlight brand. But even those unable to touch Hardlight will see its traces. You like that brand, wouldn't you? Yes. Yes, as I thought. Well, it's simple as that. Except this brand. You come here to think too, don't you? I enjoyed solitude, of course, but you're always welcome to join me. I like to think about how meaningful my actions are. making real change. That's what I bring to this world. We bring torch, and boom, right there. As long as the torch, like, you're close enough to the object right there, then, well, let there be light, or shall we say solid object. Two bosses and got two levels from that right there. Alright. Class 4 light armor. So in the night, he would visit death upon the sorcerer of the mire, setting fire to his hut and the grim things they held, the burning clouds, 2-4. Several more levels to go for that light armor 5. Blood bro, blood blah, blood bro. It's a light 4 armor, or class 4 light armor. Yeah, we'll wear it. That boy's just chucking his lone's limbs. Maybe if I actually, you know, I haven't sold the pistol, have I? Nah, I have not. I guess this will do then. Or I probably didn't even need the pistol. I like the right distance for whipping. Never mind then. I guess I really don't need the pistol. But that doesn't mean that someone else won't need it. Alright, wait for bridge. Wait for other bridge. Wait for bridge again. Well, here I am again, back at the Dome of the Forgotten. Well, let's take a little trip somewhere else then, just for a quick little hop. Well, also just a shop, little hop and shop trip. Just to clear that out of this shop. These spells I'm most likely never going to use, except eventually I might branch out into a little bit of magic, not just because of that Phoenix Blade, but for the apply arcane to weapon, you know? Why not apply buff to your weapons? Why not? Why am I here back at the castle? For something else to check on. Not there. Probably this way. See if our good old beggar is, well, still here. Alright, yeah, beggar was passed this way from my last scene. No, wait. Not that way. It was up this way. Never mind. I'm silly. I'm forgetful. And we flip. There you are. Hello, friend. Nothing new. Yeah, well, wait. No, not all of those. Not that many. Totally not speedrun reason to just take that damage with the arrow and fall right down here. Nope, definitely not speedrun. Alright. Let's see, this. Do they have anything of interest with just now? Like, I suppose this pistol sounds nice with the different types of, like, damage. I still need a Shivering Pearl. Maybe a diving cluster for that. Perhaps. So we're back here again. Instead of going through there, I'm just gonna go up here. Up this, presumably, the ziggurat. Ziggurat of dust. Yep, this is a ziggurat, alright. Hug against the walls, press the button, see if there's secret passage. Because, you know, there's so many of these. It would just be a shame to somehow, like, I don't know, miss out on something. What a thrill. So, let me think if I can, you know, come up with anything interesting to talk about as we, here we are. Well, we arrived at the top. You know, let's just read the bottles. Surprise! Worthless! Amazing sky ahead. You're right. This is a nice sky. Well, time to go down and do the whole thing. Check if there's any secret passage. Secret passage. Any secret doors? Push up against all the walls. Secret door. Looking for that secret. Secret! I found a bag of earth on the way of running, so continue running! Continue running! Sanctuary! Okay, let's put a guide here. A leader. A smith. And that'd be it for now. I should put a merchant down. Do I have a merchant? No, I do not. Well. What about upgrades, buddy? Lord orders. Well, we got this here. Lacking on the salt. But maybe? Yes, okay. Goodbye, Salt. Hello, more survivability. You know, I think this would be a good time to wrap up the episode. Two bosses, several levels, class 4 light armor. I think we're doing good. So yeah, if you enjoyed this video, feel free to like, comment, and subscribe. Even if you don't, I wish you all a nice day. And until next time, take care.